And the search continues this morning for two people involved in a deadly stabbing in Nampa earlier this month. Ashley Ford now faces a charge of accessory to second-degree murder. She was previously a person of interest in this case. Investigators have been looking for Ford and James Mancuso since the March 10th stabbing death of Robert Stevens. Officers say the pair fled to northern Idaho last week.